Overnight back here at home, at least one person is hurt and in the hospital after a car and a motorcycle collide. We want to show you the scene. This was just before 1 o'clock this morning at the intersection of O'Neill Boulevard and Hartman Street. The road is back open at this hour.